A homecoming fit for Olympians. Tonight in Lake Placid, a parade for our local athletes who competed in Sochi. WPTZ's Stephen Watson was there. He's here now with more. Stephen, how was it?
Oh, it was a blast. Thanks, Steph. In 2010, Lake Placid hosted a parade for their hometown hero, Andrew Weibrecht. In Vancouver, he earned bronze. In Sochi, he claimed silver. And this year, he brought a few friends along for a parade down Main Street. A total of 12 Olympians were recognized tonight. Among them were 4 medal winners and a combined 6 Sochi medals. Weibrecht was joined by Stephen Holcomb and Stephen Langton, who won bronze in 2-man and 4-man bobsled, luge medalist Aaron Hamlin, and Saranac Lake native Chris Masder, among other members of the sliding sports. The celebration was overwhelming for the athletes that called the Olympic City their home.
It was really cool, you know, to be able to come home and show off the hardware that we've worked so hard for. You know, Lake Placid has been such an incredible support group. I mean, they've been behind us for years. I've been kind of up here for 16 years.
I've spent so much of my time here, so to be able to get back from the games, have a crazy couple of weeks, and then come back to the familiarity of Lake Placid and see a lot of familiar faces and kind of share the excitement with everyone who I know we're watching every day when we're over at the games. It's a lot of fun, and although a little chilly, it's good to come home.
And chilly it was. While most of these athletes trained full-time here, it was especially memorable for the 2 homegrown Tri-Lakes natives.
Olympic spirit here is really alive and strong and definitely very well. I know my friends from Park City and other places out west, they don't have the type of support like I do here and the excitement around their racing.
It really shows how far they're willing to go. Not only do they, house us, they're stuck with us all year long. We train with them summer after summer after summer, and once every 4 years, for them to show like a token of appreciation for us, it means a lot.
A cold but beautiful night in Lake Placid. I will have a full feature tomorrow on WPTZ, and don't forget, many more local Olympians will be recognized later this month in Saranac Lake's parade. Steph?